She's a diamond. She's a diamond girl. She's a diamond. Diamond, diamond, diamond girl.
Hi YouTube, it's Princess Diamond. Welcome and welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another March Madness blend. Today's blend is not a blend request. I'm just playing around with some colors. So all of the colors I'll be using in this video today will be the color 1B, 4, 27, 144, and the color copper. So actually today's video is a little different because I'm going to be doing three different blends using these colors. So the very first blend that I'll do is going to use only the colors 1B, 4, and 27. And then later on, I will then add in a little bit of this color 144. This is actually one of my favorite colors. I just haven't found a great mixture that I like using this. So then after I blend it with the color 144, I will then add in this color copper to the mix. So at the very end, it'll have all five of these colors blended together. So you guys will get to see the three different blends and you can let me know which one you think is the best. I think I was going for the 144, 27, 4, and 1B. I think when I had added in the copper 4, I didn't really like the outcome of it, but I did like how it looked it as a braid. And so make sure to stick around. You guys will see what each blend looks like as a braid. And so right now what I'm doing is I'm just doing the first blend, and again, like I said, I'm just doing those first three colors. And this is a good little neutral blend for those that are scared of trying anything bright colored. I think this blend is great and perfect for any skin tone. I also like when I had added in the 144 because it brightened it up just a little bit. It didn't really change too much of it, I noticed, but of course you can play around with it with your ratios and how much of each color you want to add to try to get a different or a certain shade. And so yeah, I'm going to just allow you guys to watch this video. Hopefully it's not too confusing, because I know I'm doing a lot here in this one, but yeah, I just wanted to play around with the colors. I know that you guys like a lot of the neutral colors, so I tried to get these neutral colored blends out. A lot of the blend requests that I still have are really bright colors, which I will get to, but I've just noticed that a lot of people like the neutral colors. So hopefully you guys enjoy this blend. Make sure to drop in the comments which one was your favorite, either the first blend, second blend, or the third blend. Is there anything that you would have done differently? I think like something in me wants to add white, like a silver white to this. I don't know, but anyways, I'll let you guys watch. Thank you guys so much for all the support, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. As always, I hope that everyone is blessed. Stay safe, stay filled with love and peace. Bye.